It's still considered one of the nation's worst natural disasters. And today, Newcastle has remembered the day the quake hit 30 years ago. A commemorative service has been held with candles for the victims to show they're never forgotten.
It was the day that both shook and shaped the city of Newcastle. The 1989 earthquake may have only lasted 6 seconds, but its effects truly devastating. 14 lives lost, more than 100 others injured.
Coming down through Raymond Terrace, I could see the smoke from BHP, and I've lived here all my life. I knew that it was very, very serious.
The 5.5 magnitude quake rippled throughout Newcastle on the morning of December 28. The shock, measuring 5.6 on the Richter scale, one of the most powerful ever recorded in Australia.
Bricks were all over the road and things were still falling off buildings.
Worst hit was the Newcastle Workers Club, where the main floor collapsed, killing 9 people and trapping dozens more. Helen Harper's mother was one of those lucky enough to make it out alive, later losing her leg.
She was at poker machines and she still had the 5-cent pieces clutched in her hands when they got her out. I've still got them at home myself, actually.
The effects of the earthquake were far stretched across an area of around 200,000 square kilometres. Some people reported feeling the shake up to 800 k's from here.
Today, 30 years on, Novocastrians pause to remember the 14 victims of the disaster. A candle lit for each name, the church bell ringing 14 times.
It's very sad today to remember them, because even though it's 30 years, it still seemed as though it was yesterday.
3 decades on, the memories everlasting. Grace Fitzgibbon, 9 News.